I'm Dr. Durgaprasad Reddy, professor and head of the Department of Cardiac Surgery at Vaidehi Hospital. So when we talk about heart attack, heart is also a muscle which requires a blood supply. So whenever there's a blood supply is cut off to the heart muscle, then you experience heart attack. So this blockage happens in the coronary arteries. Coronary arteries is the one which supplies the heart. So any block in the coronary arteries, you get heart attack. That means patient will experience a severe chest pain, sweating, and you know, if there is a massive heart attack, that can lead into a cardiac arrest also. Okay. So when we talk about cardiac arrest is not an heart attack, where the heart stops functioning. But in heart attack, the heart starts beating still, unless it's a massive heart attack where the patient can lead into cardiac arrest and other complications. So heart failure is one condition where the heart fails to pump blood to the complete body. So this is a very chronic condition. It can happen suddenly or it can happen due to any other causes, like even a severe heart attack can produce heart failures, or it can be chronic congestive. You can develop into a congestive cardiac failure where you can feel that the heart is not able to pump blood to the body, and most of the blood is entering the lungs, and patient can get into congestive cardiac failure and pulmonary edema and other things. So heart failure is a serious condition where nowadays a lot of procedures being done, medical management, then even through biventricular pacings. Then currently the trend is to do transplant for chronic heart failures.